www.amfm.com unseasonably warm for the next couple of days.
Get ready for more of the warm weather, not only today, but it continues into Thursday and Friday. The daily highs still in the 70s.
WWL TV meteorologist Dave Nussbaum has been for a forecast coming up. The Senate Judiciary Committee has approved the nomination of Senator Jeff Sessions to be Attorney General after angry exchanges between Republicans and Democrats. And also, a couple of other reports.
CBS News up. Two of President Trump's most controversial nominees cleared a big hurdle. Senate Finance Committee approved Steve Mnuchin for Treasury Secretary and Tom Price for Secretary of Health and Human Services.
Yes, we have every Republican here. The Republican is sitting in their seats this morning. Not much Democrat.
The committee suspended a rule so it could take action without any Democrats present. Chairman Mullen said it's really no way to be aware.
I intend to get the committee back to where it once was. My wing is every tour by this conflict. Procedural or otherwise.
CBS News correspondent Steve Dorsey.
Democrats began their boycott of Mnuchin and Price yesterday. They accused the two men of not being truthful during sworn testimony about the financial problems.
Thank you. defensive back, John Trey Kirkland, was one of the best players at quarterback in all of the state of Louisiana in 2016. The senior from Lutcher, 6 foot, 170 pounds, led the Bulldogs to get another state championship in which he was named the game MVP, and the Bulldogs won another title for Lutcher High School. He's lifted at the academy and spent his money on the defensive side of the football, but he has now his use of insurance at the quarterback position if needed. Lutcher's John Trey Kirkland. Nick Bellavia, WWL Sports. A welcome surprise for Tulane. Former Boise State commit Quentin Brown has flipped to the Green Wave side. The DB out of Texas also held offers from Kansas and Colorado State. Also, three-star defensive end Torrey Singletary out of Florida is part of Willie Fritz's 2017 class. Steve Geller, WWL Sports. And today at 4 on Sports Talk, join Bobby Hebert and Dink Bellavia live from LSU's Bayou Bash to break down National Signing Day by signing up the Tigers recruiting class and comparing it to other SEC teams. Don't miss Coach Van Osterhoff live at 4 p.m. Then QB to QB with Drew Brees at 6:40. After that, it's LSU Hoops. Tigers host South Carolina pregame at 7:30. Tip-off at 8 on the home of the Saints and LSU WWL. Weather and traffic next. WWL News Time 11:06.
Hi, I'm Dennis Black in Dallas, Texas. Good nutrition is a major factor in good health. But in this day and age, it's hard to eat right. That's why I created Texas Superfood. Texas Superfood is made from 55 raw, wine-ripened fruits and vegetables. A capsule or a powder, you can see them all at TexasSuperfood.com.
To order, go to TexasSuperfood.com. Call us at 877-55-TEXAS. That's 877-55-TEXAS.
So our team just started using GoToMeeting's web conference, and it's been